Well, it's time for another stop on our Daybreak Hometown Spotlight Tour.
Yeah, this is a chance to show off what makes these towns and cities in our area unique.
And today, Christine Scarpelli is in Cowpens in Spartanburg County. Good morning,
hey,
Christine.
Guys. Hey.
Yes, absolutely. Okay, I love this series. Hometown Spotlight, we are now in Cowpens. And guys, it's a huge weekend in Cowpens. The National Battlefield's going to be busy. They're doing reenactments and they're celebrating that Battle of Cowpens back in January 17th, 1781. My goodness, they always try to celebrate it as close to that date, that January 17th date as possible on the weekend. So of course, that's this weekend. Hey, people coming into town, maybe celebrating with Clemson, this is a great place to stop. Who better to tell us than Mayor Hamrick? I am honored that we have the A-team this morning. Everybody, the Chiefs and the mayor is showing up. We're so excited, Mayor. You got to tell us a little bit about first where we are. This is a very special place.
This is the Timken Community Center. It was built several years ago, and we're very proud of it. It's a great accomplishment for a town our size, and it's got a lot of services and facilities here for our local citizens. 24-hour fitness center. All of the services are run by the Parks and Recreation, Spartanburg County. They do an amazing job running the building and providing classes and services.
We're going to talk to them soon. We may even see some people showing up around 5 a.m. And real quick, tell me this battlefield, the celebration this weekend, what can people expect?
Oh, it's going to be just all day activities of all kinds, all kind of reenactments and demonstrations and that sort of thing, and walking tours. They just do a great job at the battlefield of just filling the whole day and evening full of activities for us.
All right. Hey, I put that link on our website, WSPA.com. You can see the whole schedule there. Super cool. Guys, we're going to have so much more coming up. This town's so historical. It's a lot of fun. Back to you.
The A-team, we like that.
Yeah. Well
played. Thanks, Christine.
Yes.